City of Cleveland is cracking down on businesses that buy gold or silver from thieves. City Council just passed an ordinance allowing police and city inspectors to cite businesses that buy precious metals without a required state license. Violators could get up to 6 months in jail.